Hi there, I'm Larry Emdur with something very special for you tonight. This could be the future of television, where TV shows have all the unnecessary bits of the program removed and just show you the commercials. But if they were all like the ones you're about to see, you couldn't possibly complain, because they're not just any commercials, just the funniest and cleverest commercials from the most warped minds in advertising agencies around the world.
That's it. I'm history. End of the road.
You can't quit, Vince. No crash dummy takes out a utility pole like you do.
Larry, for years I've been proving how safety belts save lives, but nobody's listening.
Sure they are.
Yeah, that's why thousands die in car accidents every year. I feel like I'm banging my head against the wall.
Come on, Vince. Tomorrow's the big day. Two compacts. Head on.
High speed?
Could save a life.
No, I'll be there.
Yeah.
You could learn a lot from a dummy. Buckle your safety belt.
His old set's playing up. He's called a repairman. Must have bought the bally thing years ago. Can't afford to change it. Should have gone to Radio Rentals.
Should have gone to Radio Rentals.
With Radio Rentals, a chap can change his set whenever he wishes.
Yes, indeed. I find it's the only way to keep up with new ideas.
Like flat-square tubes and supersonics.
Quite so.
Abandoned ship.
There's only one way out, sir.
Carry on, number one.
Jenkins,
hire!
Radio Rentals. You'll be glued to our sets, not stuck with them.
One of those heroic laid-back ads that the Poms do oh so well. But what about this next one? I reckon you could watch this 100 times, maybe more, and still find something new to laugh at. There is a gag in every scene. Watch carefully.
Fraud Squad. Tonight's episode, The Secret Assignment.
I'm going to the bar, Al. Cover me.
What can I get you?
Screwdriver.
Anything to drink?
What's that?
Just cider.
This isn't just cider. Fraud Squad, hold it, sister. This is Red Rock. You see, it's less gassy with no strong aftertaste. It's a different kind of cider altogether.
It's less gassy with no strong aftertaste. It's a different kind of cider.
Booker, Al.
Are you available on the 15th?
Red Rock Cider. It's not red, and there's no rocks in it.
It wasn't hard to spot the star, Leslie Nielsen, from the Naked Gun series, of course. But in this next commercial, Spot is the star. And what a hero he is.
You're coming to the new wine bar?
Yeah, I'll just fax this lot off.
Chances are, you're not aware of how much more efficiently your business can run with the help of telecom. You can now even fax messages to more than 100 locations, all at the same time, all at the push of a button.
Oh! It's Spot!
Oh, be careful, Spot!
One pour after another, Spot.
I can't watch! Help, poor Spot!
Oh, the poor little dog! He's gonna jump! He's gonna jump!
For advice on the best way to get your business message across town or across the world, call free on 0800 735 735 now and discuss the business services and products of Telecom.
That was quick, Spot. You must have flown across town.
Spot, the Telecom difference.
Okay, I know what you want. You want more commercials. Well, here they are.
One at a time, please.
A millionaire, what would you do with the money?
I'd surprise my wife with a world cruise.
Bye-bye, dear. Welcome back as we cruise into more of the funniest commercials you'll ever see with a spot that's bound to make you smile. Say cheese now.
Well, look who's here.
Little Caesars, cheeser, cheeser. Not one, but two pizzas with extra cheese, up to four toppings, and free crazy bread for $8.98.
Cheeser, teaser.
And if you thought that was a sticky situation, just take a look at these memorable home movies. You know, Australia has begun its own brand of cultural imperialism, branding the world with our beer and our own proud Aussie traditions. Check out this UK ad, and following that, one of Russia's most famous exports, vodka.
You're lying here next to me.
Forget where they put in the beer and the vodka. I wonder what's in the altar wine.
Get your motor running. Head out on the highway, looking for adventure. And whatever comes my way, I'm born to be wild.
Infected by Pioneer Next.
Born to be...
Here's a little equal time for the nuns.
Thank you.
Well, that was certainly a turn-up for the books, wasn't it? Join us after the break. I promise we won't let you down. Well, not like this, anyway.
No one should be left off your Christmas list. Not when you shop Hill's Great Values.
Well, at least that's a change from socks smelling of dead fish. We're back with more killer ads from around the world. Now, when most ad agencies get a whiff of a competitive advantage for the product they're advertising, they're quick to exploit it.
How do pen tennis balls compare with our nearest competitor? We'll drop 3 pen tennis balls from the top of a 40-story building. You can see that even from 40 stories, each pen tennis ball bounces to the same height every time. Now we try the same test with our competitor. Pen tennis balls. You've seen one, you've seen them all.
Woke up this morning, the sun smiled down on me.
Sun smiled on me? That ain't the blues.
Oh, honey, that's cute.
Down the stream.
Dang,
that ain't the blues,
either. What is this lipstick doing on your collar?
Honey, that ain't no
honey,
lipstick.
Honey, nothing. I said, what is it?
I'm shaving.
You're a liar.
You're repossessing your car.
Saddles is my first name. Last name is Misery. I lost my woman, and the rain is coming down. Oh, yeah.
You know those weird people in ad agencies get their ideas from anything, from beer on tap to tapping into Morse code. Either way, I think some of us guys have got this message once or twice in the past.
Only 1 in 10,000 will get a job in the Army. You have a choice of more than 100 different professions. Professions which you can use, even in civilian life. Women in the Army.
Crazy stuff. But some of the craziest ads ever made are to do with animals, and especially the woofing variety, man's best friend.
In dog food commercials, dogs never smell or have unpleasant habits, and they never die. Famous Holst dog food faces the facts of life with a helpful booklet
which deals with the offensive things that dogs can do.
It is free with 3 cartons of Hull's dog food. Oh dear, I've dropped a packet. What a nice booklet.
No, don't pick that dog. Don't pick that dog. Come over here. Here, you want me? You want me? Here, look, I'm cute, I'm fluffy. Here, you can pet me, you can feed me dog food or a bone. Or a bone, I like bones. Okay, here, watch me roll over. I'm rolling over. Here, watch, I can stand on 2 feet. Oh, my head. Wait a second, let me try that again. Ah, I did it again. Wait a second, look, outside the cage, I'm very good at that. I'm real good, I can stand on 2 feet outside the cage. Oh, good choice, you made an excellent choice, an excellent choice.
Looking for a pet? Try the ASPCA. We've got all kinds.
Hey, these hot dogs and baked beans are serious, Mom.
Yeah, this cabbage casserole is really radical.
Pass the broccoli, Dad.
Great sauerkraut, babe.
At Sunny Surplus, we have clothes and accessories for every member of your family. And everything you need to survive in today's world. Sunny Surplus, where world peace means bigger savings for you.
No, Clyde, you can't go to the park.
People have always relied on natural gas to save them money.
You'll just chase squirrels. You can't go to the park.
But you can also rely on natural gas for plenty of hot water when you need it. Because you can never have too much hot water. With one exception. A CNG company.
And wasn't that a gas? We'll be back with more of those right after these.
Compared to Purina dog chow, bargain brand dog foods are up to 20% less digestible. That's up to 20% less nutritional value. 20% of the money you spend just gets thrown away. What kind of dogs do they make this stuff for anyway?
Welcome back. Okay, enough of the dogs. Let's do it now with the beautiful people. Fashion advertisers usually take themselves pretty seriously, but here is a wonderful exception to that rule. Car manufacturers, as you'd well know, spend millions of dollars advertising their latest models. There have been many fabulous car ads using humor, and this one easily squeaks through into that category.
Sempre, ma sempre qua.
Andiamo qua.
Ecco qua.
Now, speaking of getting the last laugh, this English commercial for Hamlet Cigars is typical of their long-running and very funny campaign that has run in cinemas for decades now. It's all about trying to look good when you're having one of those days. Who think advertising is an animal act, well, you just could be right. As we saw before, some of the funniest commercials feature animals. And what you're about to see are the funniest animal acts in ad land, all rolled into one crazy compilation.